Well, guys, next month I'll be launching my CD, Shadows of the Past. But I don't want to give any spoilers right now. So today I decided some song there on social media. And I'm going to play three songs. Okay, three big guys. It's like a tribute to those guys. Oldies, of course, right? Because, you know, I like oldies. I am an oldie myself. So, this song, this first song is a Paul McCartney song. From the time when, he had already left the Beatles and was playing with a band called Wings with Lennon McCartney. So, it's a beautiful song. It's a different rendition that I have here. And I'm going to do two others I will introduce when I play them. Okay, so let's start with this one here. I will need to check some things here because I haven't memorized all this song here. So let's do it. And when I go away, I know my heart can say with my love, it's understood. In the hands of my love, my love does a good. Something there with my love, it's understood. Everywhere with my love, my love does it good.
Thank you. love of my life, you hurt me. You've broken my heart, and now you leave me. Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, bring it back. Don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me. Love of my life, don't leave me. You've taken my love and now deserted me. Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, bring it back. Don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me. You will remember when this is blown over and everything's all by the way. When I grow older, I will be there at your side to remind you how I still love you.
And the last song for this three-piece here is going to be a song by another big guy called Elton. Actually, this song was like, I think the first song that he really, you know, put there up in a hit parade. It's like the song that promoted him as a great musician, the great musician he is, right? The song called Skyline, Pigeon. And it goes like this.
Turn it loose from your plans. Let me fly to distant lands, over green fields, trees and mountains, flowers and forest mountains.
Thanks, guys.